relationship with Australians is an interesting one. Leo is someone that I knew before I started Whisply. I actually got a large office in Sydney CBD, which was quite nice, and invited him to join us in our open space so we could fill up the space with some like-minded people. And really quickly, I started to pick into his service offering, whether it was to recruit people, recruit interns, get access to a pool of talent, which we couldn't necessarily find in Australia, but was definitely accessible from France. Also, something really close to what I wanted to achieve was I got the opportunity to come here to Australia as an expatriate 13 years ago. And for me, it was kind of easy to come here. And then I realized everybody else was struggling to come to Australia and get a job. And so for me, having Leo and his network back in France to be able to tap into the pool of talents from really good schools like l'EM Lyon was really important. And so we managed to get some really good people here that most of them would convert into a full-time employee. So now we're using Australian services for not only recruiting people in Australia, but also in other geographies. So definitely for us, it's a teamwork. They're people that we're really close to, people that understand our requirements, that do it for the end game, which is to fill in a gap in the skill set that we're looking for Whisply, and definitely a very strong partner of Whisply.